What is up, everyone? You don't know, your boy Blev, better known as Javin James, and I'm back again with another video. And guys, in today's video, I'm gonna be traveling to Mexico, and let's get into the video. So today is practically my first vlog that I'm gonna be vlogging around people like I don't know. I don't know how much people might be at the airport today. So yeah, just going, representing my flag and stuff. See it, the best flag in the world. And yeah. And I have my sister here with me. She won't be coming with me, but she's gonna come with me to the airport, and here she is. And yeah, when we get in the car driving to the airport, we're gonna get it right back with you. So guys, we're currently at a supermarket, if you guys can see. And I'm just waiting for my dad to come back out so we can get going to the airport. So yeah.
Yo, 14.
Guys, we just got onto a flight.
Yeah,
my bro. And yeah, we're just waiting for takeoff.
Small lightweight items may be placed in the seat pocket. If you need assistance, please let us know.
Waiting for takeoff.
Tighten. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin.
So guys, we just made it to Miami, maybe about an hour ago.
And we're here for a little bit of flight, but we're going to Mexico, leaving from Miami. And we're just in this little room. We're just in the room. Waiting for next flight. And yeah, we're watching some SpongeBob. I ain't watched Steve in a minute, so yeah. Catching up. So guys, we just made it onto the flight. We were the first set of people onto the flight. See? And yeah, we're just waiting for takeoff with my bro again. Yeah. This flight seems newer, but we ain't getting no TV or nothing. Doesn't seem so. But yeah, we're just gonna make out. We got the next 3-hour flight. 3 hours 40 minutes, so we're just trying to make this the best we can. Yeah.
Hey, look.
Picked up to get dropped to our rooms and stuff. Just like rooms a bit smaller than the one in Miami. Yeah, we're just chilling here waiting, disconnected from the internet, so yeah.
Another one.
Bueno, una de las